Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Fred, Book 10, Deathmatch Against a Bylodine Soldier, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 10, which was given to us by Yaji over there with the blue hair, which is at the checkpoint before Gravadal. Fred, Book 10, Deathmatch Against a Bylodine Soldier. The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 10. When I turned around, I saw a bunch of armor-clad soldiers lined up behind us. The helmet with horns that were nothing but a bad taste was the unmistakable symbol of the Bylodine Army. Thank you for guiding us here. Your service is no longer needed. The soldiers took out their swords in perfect unison. I protected Camellia by standing in front of her. I told you, that's who the Ruzark II really is. You should have told me the truth and teamed up with me from the beginning. I fired a brave pitch and then threw a smoke ball at the soldiers. With a loud explosion, smoke of red, green, and purple filled the air around us and the soldiers. Close your eyes. Hold your breath for a while. I carried Camellia and ran in the smoke. I heard the soldiers scream behind me. I headed toward the exit of the cave. When I finally saw a ray of sunlight, a gracious silhouette emerged in front of me. Fred, you!
Well, well, it's you, General Magnolia. What a perfect timing. We need your help. It's for justice.
Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Fred, Book 10, Deathmatch Against a Bylodine Soldier, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 10.